So there are only a few medications that affect birth control, and vaccinations are not one of them. So it's important if you are taking birth control, hormonal medications, that you still get the vaccine.